the thing that was the most refreshing, I think, was just the ability for us to connect beyond the science as well, and connect about our motherhood, shared motherhood experiences, and figuring out how to navigate the world as new mothers within the world of the academic space.
And I remember when I first met you, you made extra time in between your busy ID week schedule to meet with me before I had to hop on a train to actually get home to my son, who was 3 at the time. And during that meeting, I think I told you I was pregnant. And I think you were one of the first people outside my family that knew I was pregnant. And so it was really a pivotal time for me to see someone ahead of me in training who's doing so well, but also who struggled with the same things of motherhood, of being a successful academic physician, being a successful mother, and not feeling like you're compromising. And you were just so open with your experiences. It was really wonderful for me to hear.